I am so, so excited that you're going to let me give you a little facial treatment tonight. The sun is setting outside, so I think that it's the perfect time to relax, 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 relax. Well, I thought that I would light a candle just to set the mood a little bit. Tell me if you like this scent. Like, look at this adorable lighter that I have. It has my dog on it. My dog, Bishop. Isn't that so cute? Okay. Jesus Christ. Crisis averted. Okay, let me put this over here. So. You don't have like a skincare routine, you said? Well, I can hardly believe that because your skin looks so nice. So nice. I just thought that this would be relaxing for you. Relaxing for you. Yeah, you already have great skin, but I pinky promise you will like this. You're comfortable, right? It's okay that you're sitting up. You could lay down if you want. You're comfy? Okay, good, 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 good. Well, in that case, I have some cotton rounds. Cotton rounds. And I actually bought these just for tonight. Just for you. I did break into them and use a couple to remove some nail polish, but I did buy them to do your little facial. Ironically, I think I just kind of messed up my nail polish opening the bag, but what I want to do first is get your face damp, 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 damp. Okay, so from you, right now, is for you to relax and for you to tell me if anything is at all uncomfortable. Wow, the sunset looks really nice going through the trees. The wind is blowing a little bit, if you can hear it. If you can hear the wind. So now I'm going to use my native facial care. Unscented sensitive facial cleanser. I've been using this for at least a few weeks, if not longer. And it does the job. I don't think that it made me break out or also does a pretty good job of taking my makeup off, so yeah. Not sure if any of this information is useful to you, but sometimes listening to someone ramble can be relaxing. So we're gonna use this to cleanse your face. On this damp little pad. Okay. We're gonna get a little more water. That doesn't feel like any burning or irritation, right? Okay, good. And we'll do your forehead and your chin and the side and the other side. Do down your nose and around your mouth and around your mouth. Okay. Just here a little more. Okay. Now let's go ahead and take that off with another little pad, okay? And we're going to get it wet with my little spray bottle. Just just want to get it dry, just make sure that it's all dry. Just make sure it's all dry. Okay, good. Clean and fresh. How do you feel? Good. So, I have a few more things. I have this. Let's see. Vegan ceramide. Barrier face lotion. That's a lot of words. Basically, it's just a moisturizer, a lotion for your face. And I've been using this same product for probably a year, 2 years, about 2 years. I like it, obviously. Comes in this glass bottle, and it's by the brand Pacifica. Pacifica. I like that brand, so. Even if you have sensitive skin, I think that this product will be just fine. Okay, so. How does that feel? Good? Good. Does that feel good? I'm so happy you let me do this for you today. I know you were thinking a facial, really, but it is relaxing, right? Let me just rub this into my I've gotten a professional facial at like a massage place once. I didn't really like the experience because you don't know the person, you know? And they're like touching your face for so long. And the thing about, at least with my experience, they put so much product on my face that it felt like too much, you know? Yeah. It just felt like way more than you would actually use. I didn't really understand, but yeah. So now I want to put on an eye cream for you. I got this as a free sample in a Lush order, and it's called Enchanted Eye Cream. So, since we're going all out, let's just use some. Okay, so we're just gonna put it right under your eye, and hands are going to be moisturized after this. That's good. They could use it. So I have one more step. And we'll use one more. Now, if I'm doing this as my nightly routine, I don't use as many of these, but since this is special for you, I'm just gonna do it. So, I have another Pacifica product. This one I haven't used for very long, but I do like it. This is called Acne Warrior. It says, witch hazel and maximum strength salicylic acid in a lightweight astringent, designed to be your final cleansing step to tighten pores, remove oil, and fight acne. Okay, so tell me, where do you tend to break out? Okay, on your forehead. So I'll just put a little bit of this on your forehead. Little on your forehead. This past week, I was a little indulgent with the amount of sweets and alcohol that I had, and I think this truly saved me from not having a massive breakout. Yeah. No, I didn't go crazy on the alcohol. I just had, I think, 2 glasses one night. And typically, if I eat sweets and drink some alcohol, it makes me break out, so. Let's do this on your forehead. We're just gonna do it. Okay. I like how this smells. It's almost... Are you feeling relaxed? You feel like you could fall asleep? Well, feel free to lay down right there in bed and fall asleep. I'm just so happy to help you relax after this long day. And you do look